size 33. They represent the unconscious. I tend to look at my emotions, feelings, and perspectives that influence the work. And the paintings in the show are representative of the REM stage, that stage where you're not fully asleep yet, you're in between. And that's to give some kind of interplay in between the work. So, yeah, the show's just me trying to work out my own stuff. But doing it through both figurative form and abstraction, and hopefully people being able to identify with their own various ways of thinking about life, experiencing life through dreams, ambitions, realities, and whatnot.